I told you last week I was thinking about you from the past week, but I don't know what I'm gonna do when I think about you 24/7. Maybe it's the truth, but I may be lying, so you have to find out for yourself. But it's you, maybe you've got to try something out, maybe you've got to try a challenge you've never done before. But I never knew that anything could work out, but I've been trying every single day, but I fail every night. Tell me something now, tell me something now, tell me something now. Tell me something now, that's not even done. When you try and mess with my feelings, that won't even work, cause I think about every time I lose you. I can't even express what I'm even going through. People want to know how much I actually care about them, because I know for a fact that they know me. I make a lot of music, but I still don't understand why people want to know what they really think about me. Every time I lose control, maybe it's just not my fault. Maybe they think I've got the wrong attitude for the type of things I do in my social life, but I can't even think about social media, thinking about what's gonna happen to me next. When they tell you a deep story about my life, then you have to try and figure out what they've actually gone through, because the future is not even here. You have to talk about the past, but you never go left to right. I've been a lot of through that you don't really want to know. This is why you never go back and forth when you think about me, because I'm on your mind 24/7. Then you think about me again and again, like, what is the matter with you when you think about me? All these problems I've had with you, when I think about you, it's not the right thing, cause all I do is think about the negatives, but I never knew what comes next, so you better watch out what comes around the corner.